Today I will show you how to use your leftover bread and garlic to make a very special soup that will fix your headache, cure cold, save the world, whatever you have. Add some homemade clear kvass and let it sit for a while. We will take this time to open a few fan mail packages. Dear boys, I'm writing to you from homeland of Adidas. It is sent from Leandra, and it looks like she has sent a very nice piece of art. This is some very high quality stuff. I will put this on wall. You know, I will sign it, so to say this is the proof by Boris. So now every time I see this on my fan wall, I will remember the dedication of fan. Very nice. Anatoly, I see you're back from Bulgaria again. How much you bring this time?
One million.
But this is the wrong kind.
Обоедь.
So what do you do with 1 million семечки? Okay, we figure something out.
Yes, Boris!
Анатолий, this is no time for блин. Братан, take this pen and have idea. We're going to make
халва!
There is not big things you can do with семечки. With that shell. Блять, stop eating, уже на! You need to cook just a little bit. It is very important you... No. You need mix very well. No what in spoon here. Look, it's professional quality. Try that, very easy. But pay attention not to burn семечки. And this is one taste of motor oil in your mouth. So this next step, most important part. You take out, yes, the pan. And you lay out the семечки on top. You know your семечки are done cooking with this small creaking sound coming from inside. Yes, like someone shooting bottle rockets in New Year's Eve. So, Anatoly, are we ready? Good, continue to cool down семечки. With whatever you have. Come closer, man. Next step is quality control. With special spoon, you see? Quality control, very important step, you see? We need to check for Western Space семечки inside. Remote cameras, microphones. Okay, братан, this batch is safe. Move on to next step. You put семечки into blender, but you need very powerful blender. Okay, we must make sure we do not spill. For this, I suggest you use a scientific pouring device. You have to pay attention. Choice of blender, very important step. If it's not powerful enough, you will just make a slightly blended семечки soup. Before, this is not ready until we have a liquid. And for this you need to open up, rub some from the sides, and then mix again. You see, this is just powder. We do not need powder, we need liquid. So if you have never made halva from семечки, and I'm sure you have not, then follow step very precisely. But you don't know, блин. It's when you blender, you break already. Might have small problem. It smells like plastic burning, but I could be wrong. Ah, you see, it's turning into paste, almost liquid. Now we need just a little bit more, and it's perfection. Okay, now we have problem. Okay, moral of story is do not buy cheap shit. Ideally, I would go on, but, well, this will have to do. As you can see, it is almost liquid, it's more like paste. If your blender is not sponsored by capitalism, you can go on. But mine seems to be some inferior product. Look, it's smoking, блять. Do not waste any bit of this good stuff. If you keep on blending with your powerful blender, then you will end up with the best stuff. Ah, it is beautiful, look at that. Now come on, we take trip to Chernobyl, is what I like to call this stove, because things tend to go a little bit пиздец. Содерис только понял, что семечка голова. There is the семечки and there is the hell, I mean the sugar. You pour the sugar in... Блядь, я сам дурак. The salt instead you put inside the paste. Yes, very small bit. Just for that, блядь. А то ли из бинту динтер на дыге. Making this step very easy. You need to put inside as much sugar as you need. I would say for about 200 grams. Ай, опа, мама, блядь. For every 200 grams of семечки, I suggest you add about 400 grams of sugar. So exactly twice the amount. Good. Now here comes scientific experiment. You need to add water. Just little bit, but not too much. You're going to make a syrup and not a soup. Everything in this recipe is by hand. I do not actually measure anything. But that being said, I did have to experiment with halva for the past 2 weeks. Until I figured out my blender was not powerful enough. Also, if you try to find good recipe on the internet for семечки халва, you're out of luck. We may still in Chernobyl time, блядь. And that is story of how I first drove my car. I mean, yes, I was 6 years old, but it's not a license that drives. Но если if my blender was any good, this would be a liquid, because you can see there is grains inside. They have still some sunflower seed oil. And when crushed, make a very nice pasty liquid. What we have here? You see? This is completely sugar. This is not syrup yet. How do you know? You just poke it, and if you feel like sugar grains inside, then it's not ready. You just keep moving until you have a syrup. And this syrup will be very hot. I have seen recipes where people fuck this step up. How do you fuck a boiling sugar? It's literally one component. Shit, try making condensed milk. Then you will know the definition of hard boiling. Extensive testing now shows there is no grains inside. It has completely boiled. It is syrup. If by any chance you have burned your house down, try again. Now this step is just to do it friend. This very hard step. Because you need to be precise with measurement, but very strong with mixing. Okay, let me show you, see? Okay, start mixing now. That means you, Anatoly, you pour just a bit inside. And you mix very good. Do not use machine for this. I suggest you do by hand. Okay, you see that? Still liquid, not good. Add more sugar and you keep mixing and adding until you have this kind of crumbling cake-like something. Okay, just a bit more. And now we can see Anatoly having struggle. It is turning into solid. But trust me, this is what you want. This is the correct step. Again, do not use blender. Remember this. Or maybe your friend's name is blender. Then use him. Friends, I have some very good news. Anatoly the blender has done a very good job. Normally, I would suggest you not add any more sugar. Because, you know, diabetes is a serious disease. I mean, you want the taste of семечки in your mouth, not sugar. But sugar is the stuff holding it together. If you do not add enough, then you end up with a soft halva. If you add too much, you end up with a rock. But I have a feeling we are ready for packaging. And one smaller box for Anatoly's special candy. I guess this is what your ideal candy would look like if you started being a chef at 3 years old. Cajun, sometimes you amaze me. So this next step, by far my favorite. I do not even mind that they burned down my blender, that we lost half the семечки in the battle, that we almost forgot to put salt inside. None of it matters because this is taste experience of lifetime. You never forget the taste of homemade halva, especially the one with семечки. If you're brave enough and you have some kind of self-control, you can try eating the warm halva. But I warn you, it is harder to stop. Also, this stuff will completely turn into stone, the solid. So if you want to actually remove it from this box, and I don't know, maybe gift it to someone, not sure where you would, then you can pour it into some kind of small cake tin instead, or muffin form, or whatever you have. Shit, we forgot most important step. Because this is not regular halva. This is a special 1 million dedicated Boris halva. На пизде. Shit, what is this 2016?
Hello guys, welcome to 100,000 Boris special.
It is perfection. This is a clear quartz, by the way. Well, that is a bucket. Now you just let it sit for about 24 hours. Leave a comment if you want to see Борис и Анатолий try to make 25 kilograms of халва. But until then, comrades, she try to get at home. I will see you next time. Стычки впереди.